Assalamualaikum dan salam satu Malaysia. Saya FM Ismail Ahmad. Kali ini saya nak tunjukkan Budapest Gambit Blitz 3 minit. Baru saja habis game ni. Sama-sama kita saksikan. Saya bermain black. D4, Nf6, C4, E5, pawn takes pawn, knight G4, Nf3, bishop C5. E3, Nc6, Bishop E2, castling, Rook E8, Nc3, Knight takes pawn, B3, A5, Bishop B2, Knight takes knight, Bishop takes knight, Knight E5, attack Bishop. Bishop E2, Rook A6, nak pergi G6, H6, and E4, attack Bishop. Bishop ada laluan, Bishop A7, and G3. Sekarang Rook H6 tak boleh sebab ada Nf5. Jadi, Rook pergi attack Queen dulu. Rook D6, Queen C2, barulah Rook pergi G6. Bishop H5, attack Rook, Rook H6. Bishop E2, D6, Rook E8, Queen H4, H3, sacrifice Bishop, Bishop H3, Pawn takes Bishop, Queen H3, nak checkmate dekat H2, dia kena lari Rook, Bishop sacrifice, style Capablanca pula, dia tak ada jawapan, dia hanya Bishop takes knight, Queen H2, Queen takes pawn, checkmate. Menarik kan? Queen takes pawn, checkmate.